For a long time, I'd promised to take a picture of this icon of St. Nikita, the warrior, for Kuma Anna Krosnyar. The icon is here in our church at the monastery in memory of Protonita Anna's family, and I haven't ever sent a picture yet. It's a beautiful icon, and Anna sent it to us in memory of her family, so it could be here in the monastery. Just wanted to share it with everybody, but especially with Kuma Anna.